Stop right there, citizen!
Oh, You've stirred up one gigundo hornet's nest, Rico. The police and the army are arresting anything that moves. One thing's for sure, Mendoza's rattled. So, now we're gonna throw a bone to the guerrillas. Esperanza's done a deal with some gunrunners. She's put a down payment on some hardware that the guerrillas think will win them the country. And you're gonna hold her hand to make sure nothing goes wrong. Why? Because Uncle Sam's putting up the cash. That's why. Your job is to keep Esperanza alive and make sure it's the good guys that get the money and the guns.
Your rental delivery. Please note there are no scratches or dents. Any damage is coming out of your ass.
Ah, what a sense of humor, huh, Rico? Don't you just love her?
$1 million in news notes. A small price to pay for a revolution, que no?
Depends who's paying.
Ha! Let's go. My apologies. Here's the deal. We walk into the gorge, just the two of us. There will be two trucks. We give them the case, they give us the trucks. We drive the trucks away. End of story. So, vámonos!
So nice to do business with you, Esperanza.
As always.
May I?
Count it if you wish.
Please, where would we be without trust?
You have the launchers?
SAM-3s, still in their wrappers, on the trucks.
May I?
Of course. Enjoy.
Double-crossed us before we had a chance to double-cross him! Take him out! Double-quick!
Fire! I'll take that as a down payment.
Alto! Polizia!
Tequila.
Policía, stop.
Thank you.
The hero returns.
Gave Esperanza a lift home, huh? And some of that Rico magic.
Guy's gotta grab his R&R when it's offered.
Now listen up. This river is the Cocodrilo Perezoso.
The Montano cartel uses it to ship out the coke. We've got intel. There's a special delivery due this morning.
Hit up river, Rico. Check out the key. And work out what's going down. Then get the hell out.
Courtesy of those nice terrorist bastards, the Black Hand.
Black Hand? What the heck are they doing there? Shit, you don't get that stuff in Radio Shack. Somebody somewhere is planning to make themselves some missiles. Destroy it, Rico.
police! Policía! Stop!
Citizen.
Free citizen! This is the police! Stop right there! Halt, citizen! Alto! Alto! This is the police! Alto! Alto! This is the police!
Mind the lines, Rico!
What kept you?
There's a tuna to gut and some sweet potatoes to peel. Thought we might have a barbecue tonight. What do you think?
Hey, don't let me spoil the party.
My treat. Hey, Kane, we should break out some of that pineapple sorbet.
Why not? Regime change really works up an appetite. Don't you agree, Rico?
Mm-hmm.